Has somebody ever looked at what you're eating and said, you shouldn't be eating that because it's full of empty calories? Hi, I'm Janice Creneti, and I'm here to talk to you about what an empty calorie actually is. Well, first of all, what's a calorie? A calorie is actually a measure of how much energy it takes to heat the water in your body. 1 gram, 1 Celsius degree, that's the measure. And actually, when we talk about calories, like on the back of a nutrition label, we're really talking about kilocalories, a larger number. So calories are your body's way of turning food into energy, or really what results when your body burns food into energy. The idea, of course, is to have, along with the calories, a lot of nutrition, a lot of nutrients, things like minerals and proteins and fats and starches, the things that your body needs to run. Well, in something that has an empty calorie, there's a lot of calories, but there's not a lot of nutrition. If you look at our little gumdrop here, there's going to be a fair number of calories in there, lots of sugar, but not really any of the minerals or the other nutrients that your body needs to stay alive. So the thing is, when you're eating calories, you want to be getting nutrition too. Otherwise, it results in weight gain and a lot of the other problems that we associate with that. So minimize the empty calories, stick with eating the healthier stuff, the stuff that's closer to nature, and you'll be getting calories and nutrition at the same time. I'm Janice Creneti, and this is What's an Empty Calorie?